instrument, if you want to call them. I have my digital piano and just my other keyboard. And this is where I usually sit and write my music. At the moment, I'm working on this song, this title. And I have my phone here because I usually like to record vocals and a bit of the piano so I remember them. And I usually have about probably 5 different notebooks. I don't know why, but I have 5 different notebooks which I write in. This is where we keep all our leads. We hang them up on the door, except there's only 3 on here because most of them are in this box down here. For those that don't actually know, we're moving to Melbourne at the start of next year, which is exciting. As you can tell, this music studio is like pretty small. It used to be called the study room actually, when Vicky's mum turned it into study room for doing homework, you know. It's a good hack to have things hanging instead of on the ground because it saves a lot of space. Most of you probably wouldn't know that. So we have a few leads, microphone leads, and we have some Sennheiser headphones. This is where the guitar lead, which we're using at the moment, is supposed to be. We have our grey backdrop, as you can see, and we use this for videos and projects and stuff that have not been posted. Just keep tuned. It's a work in progress, and it's a bit flimsy, but it's cheap, so it's good enough for me. We're falling apart, still we all together. We pass the end, so we chase forever. Guess this is our whiteboard where we usually keep all of our projects and schedules and stuff. And we don't have anything at the moment because we've been on a hiatus, if you want to call it, because the moving stuff, we've been pretty busy. Christmas is coming up. Let's go! Random stuff. Usually the amp is located somewhere else, actually. The amp doesn't really have a spot. This is our troubadour acoustic guitar amp. We have a power board because we need lots of power boards in this room. And we have, this isn't supposed to be here, but it's just stored here because the cupboards that you can see behind me actually filled with a whole lot of stuff that's not all ours. My parents like to go travelling a lot. Like ever since we were kids, we'd always go travelling overseas. You know, I think my first passport was when I was 0 years old. Anyway, this is the nickel on the computer. We actually don't have a desk, so we use this laptop holder, which people are supposed to use in bed. And this is where we like to make our music. Finally, the last corner we have up there is Jesus, because we're Catholic. This is all we know. Like that she hasn't completely finished. I'm not sure if she's actually filming it for the channel. She might be. But yeah, I say that it looks a little bit like Jackson Pollock. That's it for the tour of our little music studio. And we can't wait to share what we're doing with you.